think you operate it like so. And then here and...
Whoa, check this place out.
This'll be sketchy.
Yeah, agreed.
What friend's afraid of,
I'm seeing signs of patrols. Was it Colony 4?
Colony 4?
Colony of bad but elites, led by a commander of great repute. Whole rest of Kevis acknowledge their superiority.
Are you certain? This is Neil Valley.
Right. Like Riku said.
But how can this be? How can their zone of control extend this far out?
Huh? Anyone feel that?
A quake?
No, it's...
over there!
Monsters.
Noah, look!
That's Ethel.
You said Ethel. You mean Silvercoat Ethel.
You know about her.
Even in Agnes, the name has spread far and wide. Silvercoat Ethel. A veteran soldier unmatched in strength. People would whisper about how she fell 3 colonies at once with just 100 troops.
Yeah, but... this is Ethel.
We know her name. So?
So, she helped us out once before. She was strong, but kind. She could still help. Noah?
It might not work, but...
Noah!
It's all right.
It's me! Noah from Colony 9! You know us! You saved us back in Colony 14! You praised my blade! You must remember!
You say I helped you! In Colony 14!
You did!
Really? I've no recollection of helping. You!
This is far from all right.
It's pointless.
Sorry. I thought I could convince her. Shit, man, it wouldn't work.
Taking cover. Bad move.
Very well done, Ethel. I do so love your loyalty. Now, the enemy is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world. Not a single one of them can escape.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Here comes trouble.
More enemies. I'll keep them occupied.
More enemies. What do we do?
Yep, just keep them coming. No problem.
Look out!
Risky business.
Doesn't help that their cannons are way too accurate. They shouldn't be able to see us from over there.
How do they know location of Manana and friends?
The iris.
There?
Her red iris is doing this. It's relaying our exact position to her troops.
Snuff this!
Lads, 6 o'clock!
Spark!
Again?
The soldiers!
Their whole squad. Those heartless mudders.
Guys, pull back to the cave.
What cave?
We're sitting bunnets out here. In there, we can take cover from the volleys.
And after that?
Think about that later.
No plan B?
I didn't have time.
You can't run from me, brats. I've got my eye on you.
Black fog?
Really? Suddenly fog? no big deal. It'll hardly slow me down. I still have eyes on the prize.
Never seen this place before.
Just be careful, all right?
Ah! Get away!
Healing to me.
So I gotta whack him. I can do that.
finally safe on the Shellen, huh?
I can't tell where this leads, but all we can do is keep moving forward.
Not to worry. Just stick to the plan. I've got to keep their attention. I'm a call!
Good care of the bad guys.
New enemies, be careful.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
MVP. You're all thinking it.
Ha!
Keep me going.
Fire!
butterfly blade!
An air fan!
Leave the enemies to me.
Have you been hit?
No.
Then what?
The enemy's acting strangely. Something's off.
Off how?
Even when we engage, the other soldiers don't provide backup. It's like none of them have been given orders.
You're overthinking it.
I thought I was at first. Hey, Noah.
Yeah, I agree with Tyon. They did seem kind of slow to respond.
Oh, no. I'll draw up the rota for guard duty.
I definitely feel stronger.
Okay, good as new.
Let's bounce.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead. Air, you're dealing with me.
Appreciate it. Big impact.
What's the enemy? Ethan, you're dealing with me.
Thank
you. Oh. Hey, Ethan, what's the enemy? Yeah. Air, Ben, you're dealing with me.
Thanks.
Butterfly blade!
Appreciate it!
trouble.
Good thing we found this.
About time we got some food in, eh?
I'll provide the perfect defense.
Gotta keep you guys safe.
We can get down from the left side. With any luck, we can lead them the wrong way.
Ethel!
So unfortunate!
She read us like a book.
Ethel! Do you really not recognize us at all?
Disgusting.
Huh?
The sight of you things speaking the words of man. It makes my skin crawl.
Huh? We'll never get through.
Come off it. Just what the spark does she see us as? Goggles?
She's right there. Why don't you ask her?
Might we'll get a straight answer.
You want to see what we can really do?
I use my thinking muscles for this one.
This should be our plan of attack.
Hit them where they least expect.
I'm coming right up. I'll lead. She's way too good!
Well, I guess we don't call her Silvercoat Ethel for nothing, eh?
Tight pinch keeps getting tighter!
Mimi? Understood. Ready?
We can't.
But why not?
It's too powerful. We could just wind up killing her.
Yes, but...
What happened? She just stopped.
What? What am I fighting against here?
Maybe now.
Ethel! It's me! It's Noah!
Did you say Noah?
Ethel!
All it needs must.
Consul!
Really? This is why I can't stand Fog. And we were just getting to the good part.
Consul! I'm... What? What am I...
Silence! You are pathetic!
Ah! Ethel!
I suppose it's more fun this way. Well, don't you agree? It's the big bad boss. Boo! Here I come! Boys and girls!
No!
This should deal considerable damage, even to the most
experienced. Why this shot?
Hey!
Who's doing it?
Come on now!
Oh! The heat tank is filled up! We're out of time! Let's release the Interlink!
Minions, go!
I can keep up.
I'm the one you want!
Cheers, you're a gem!
Hey, Jim!
Let
me give you a tank!
Wait! Something's wrong.
The light's being drawn in.
Same as when Noah and Mimi. He transformed.
He looks exactly like that other one.
That Iris. So he was the one controlling the troops.
Mobius.
But he's looking pretty hurt. Come on!
What? His wounds. They look like they're healing.
Any good?
did it again. No way. He's stealing from the clocks.
My dear boy, your morbid intuition is shit. I'm not stealing from them. I, as Mobius, have the right to do with the flame clocks as I please. You may hurt me as much as your heart's desire, but where there is life and vitality, I'm afraid I shall not fall. Come now, why don't you give it your best shot? And have at me! If you think you can.
Stop attacking! Uni! Lance!
You must be fucking joking!
If we let up now, he'll take us down!
But our friends from Colony 4!
Wake up, Noah! They're not your friends anymore! They're his fuel!
Even so!
These soldiers will nourish me like glitter radishes in season, and we can always grow plenty more. If I need a little extra, I can pluck them whenever I want.
He's killing more of our friends, the more we hit him. There has got to be a way. What if we... But then...
What? Did you think of something? Come on!
The flame clock. What if we smashed it?
You what? How should I know something like... Do you mean...
But... What if we just end up killing everybody?
If we keep fighting like this, we're all dead.
Rock in a hard place, huh?
Whatever life is lost, I won't let you shoulder it all alone.
Mia.
I think it's about time we entered the final act.
All right. We'll try it. Lance!
What's up?
Draw his attention for me.
And then what?
I'll get in close and destroy the flame clock.
What? If you do that...
We've got to. It's the only way. On my head be it!
The spark you on about? I'm not gonna let you take the fall alone. Snuff it! Fine! Out of your way! Get going! Uni!
Cover fire! Leave it to me!
Tyon! Senna! We need you too!
Huh? Understood.
Just say when, guys!
Thanks, everyone. I'll count down from three. 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
I know what you're thinking. However... If I keep on firing pot shots, I'm bound to hit one of you sooner or later, preferably sooner!
Oh, crap!
lands. That form. You mean...
Hey, I'm here too!
Xana as well! So then...
Well, looky here! Bow you! That mother!
Where this was taken.
I think Yorin did the right thing.
We can go through here, and then we're out!
You must flee for the colony.
Mom! Dim away!
Feronis gets sliced to itsy bits.
If it can really take Feronis clean out, then maybe...
Mio! Try again! Cancel the Interlink after we jump!
What's the plan?
Looks like the time's come!
What are you talking about?
Fire! Ready when you are!
No! What are you...
Impossible! The way path cannot be broken!
Everyone okay?
She's gonna be fine.
Seems she only lost consciousness.
Right. That's good. Which leaves...
someone who deserves a real thrashing.
Playing with our lives like they're nothing. You're dead meat.
You won't get away with this.
I like that.
More where that came from.
All right.
Get it out now!
Yeah.
Just playing around, was he? Let's take a look at this ugly mudder's face.
Yeah. Stuck tight. How'd you get this thing off? Ah. This guy...
He's so different from us. Is this what consoles look like?
All wrinkled. Just like Guernica. Is this what aging's like?
I don't know.
Ah, it's you. I see. I'm so sorry. All I remember is that I was fighting against some abhorrent creatures. And you tell me it was you. So this is the console. This is how he really looks.
He's fading. Just like during a homecoming.
Nope, no way. You're not sending him on. You realize how messed up that is?
Huh? You think so?
How do you not? Think about the things this guy did.
He tried to kill us all and rob the soldiers of their remaining life.
You're right. Both of you are right. And Mio?
Honestly, I'm not sure I would.
Okay.
Oh, I'll just do it anyway.
Just now, I felt his essence brush past me. It felt just the same as ours. So, I feel I have to do this, you know?
Mio, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us.
Well, he's started now.
Sometimes he's just too kind.
That or he just loves his job.
He too by the book.
An airhead. That's what he is. Don't think he's thinking about it too deeply.
Just doing it because it's part of his nature, eh? Weirdo.
I concur.
Mimi.
Sorry. You didn't have to help.
It's fine. It's our duty.
I'm worried I didn't play well.
But why? You did it expertly. Just like last time.
I still can't stop shaking.
Because of the flame clock?
Yeah. I was terrified.
Still, all thanks to your decision, we're alive. You're really something.
It was a team effort.
Commander! You're Agnes!
Lower your weapons, Boliaris.
Come again?
I'll explain everything to you later. Please, Boliaris.
Sure.
Then it seems the flame clock is indeed gone, as you say. And yet, I'm seeing nothing of these symbols you speak of. It seems evident you possess something that we do not have.
I see. Sorry for getting you involved.
No need to apologize. Exceptional as this is, I consider it a blessing to be freed from constant battle.
Glad to hear you say that. I was pretty worried.
Are you sure it's okay for us to be hanging around here?
My troops are under strict orders. It's true you three are affiliated with Agnes, but we also owe you our lives. We should count our blessings, no?
This feels awkward.
We can stick it out.
Sorry. This is kind of our fault.
Don't worry about it. You heard Ethel, right?
Power further.